The Supreme Court has stayed the centre's decision to remit life sentence of Devinder Pal Singh Bhullar, who was a convict in the 1993 Delhi blast case. On the occasion of the commemoration of the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev, centre had on September 27th recommended special remission to 8 Sikh prisoners lodged in Punjab jails. Bhullar is one of them. The top court has now ordered status quo in Bhullar's case, which means that he cannot be allowed to come out to jail.